Now this is a story all about how I came to be the fine young man I am now. I'd like to take a minute, if that's alright, and tell you how I put the light in staff spotlight. In North Minneapolis, born and raised, in the classroom is where I spend most of my days. Teaching this math and looking really cool, and shooting some b-ball outside of the school. I used to live in Denver and I've traveled a bit, trying to find a place where I felt I really fit. Then I found the beach in High Tech High, so I moved to San Diego, now I'm really, really fly. I like chilling with my nephew and I'm close to family. They're back in Minnesota, pretty far from you and me. I like rap music and the NBA. If you like to play hoops, I ball on you all day. I like to run really far, marathons complete. I get pretty focused when it's time to compete. People think math is boring, but I try to make it fun by doing silly raps kinda like this one. Thanks for your attention, the staff is really great. To see what we accomplished this year, I can't wait. Thanks for listening and giving me your focus. Now it's time to go back to me and my dopeness.